From 6 to 10 in the morning and from 6 to 10 at night I quit out. Working there at the switchboard, when switchboards were still around. In the morning it was mothers and maids, hardly worth listening. But in the evening, let me tell you, I learned a lot about
shift.